This is my shop. I can fix it for the special wise men's suit and woman's formal dress. That's my best project. I open 9 to 6:30, but I wanted to helping out my customer. They usually run out time. So I open early a little bit, like 1 hour, 8 o'clock or 7:30. That way my customer can pick it up the clothes or drop off on the way go to work. So looking around the newspaper, suddenly there's like a coil laundry man and an alteration shop. So I choosing for the alteration shop is really good for me. That's why I choosing the alterations, starting work. I working like 2 days, need to go to press, so I have to wait it to press first. And then I check it up, everything's ready for 2 days, working stuff, 50 days. And then I just starting sewing. Sometimes very busy, too many hours. But I can make it decided, so that's okay. Sometimes, you know, like impossible to fix it, but I fix it up, then it looks really good, come out good. Then my customer make happy. Also, they're happy when they put it on. Then I really good about it. I'm always honest. I fix the clothes when I'm working, always thinking of like, what if my clothes?